Hello everyone. Today is another trip. Today we are going to Ford Island. It's a wee island which I managed to find the location off screen. So I'm going to try and get there while recording. And it's going to be a wee drive. It's going to be the same roads again, except we're going another way to get to this island. Now I do apologise, I had to turn the music off. Alright, I'm going to leave the driveway. Hold on. Lousy music, won't go off. I'm turning the music off because I don't want you know what copyright strike, so that's why I'm turning the music off. That music better stay off. So we're on our way to Ford Island. Now I have to go the same way again. Alright, make a left. Make a right. Then turn left again. Then turn left again. So we're going to Ford Island. We need to find which way to go. I know it's the same way. Go straight on. I keep an eye on the sides, so I don't know where I'm going. There's a cop car up here. Absolutely. Like I said back in the video, just sneak past it and then speed off. There we go. Sometimes the traffic can go nuts, like here you see what that guy's are doing. Go to sleep high. Now we can go for it. Now it's Ford Island we're going. You know where Ford Island is if you have the game, you know where it is. So I decided to make a trip going there, so if you want to get there you have to take the highway. Or we call it motorway. So when we got to this bit, you know what, I always go right. This time we're going to go left at that bit and when you come up. So I think it's about a 3 mile drive. Just keep an eye on the sign. And I like the car I'm driving. I know you saw it, I think you've seen it a few times, but it's a good car. I decided to buy it and I knew it was awesome, so decided to buy it. Keep an eye on the signs, so I know which one's island, Ford Island. It's a wee island. Let's see, I think it's down below somewhere. So that's where we're going to it. Because I want to know if we can go there. Well, you can go there, you can actually go there. There's a police car, sleep island. I wonder if you can drive that. I don't know if you can, but I was wondering. I might keep going straight on until you reach that junction a bit. Keep an eye on the signs. Right here, right. Oh. Got a sign coming up. Now, I think Ford Island's a few miles away, but I'm going to try and find it. I know we need to know which way to go, so we might need to stop a few times so we know which way we're going. I think this is a bit of the junk. I think a few minutes up the road here, I think there's a two road coming up you have to choose, so we're going to go for the left side, but we're going to go for the left one. This is the bit I really hate. Just like, know if you press the horn, look, see, the lights, turn them off, and they go on, and then they're off. I think we need to go straight on again. I think Ford Island's a few miles up. Right, here's that junction. Here we go, we'll go this way. Now when it says Ford Island exit only, that's when we exit. That's when we go for the exit. So go on this lane for a while, then skip to lane 3, then stay on lane 3 until we reach a junction. Stay on lane 3. And then you see a sign, it should say Ford Island. Let's take a look. Nope, not yet. I need to say Ford Island. I think this one on the left was set. Or that one. Yep, we're going to go straight on. I think Ford Island would be next soon. I've never been up this part. I think I should have cut off up that way. I think that's the way I always go. But we'll go this way anyway. See which way we'll go. There's a sign coming up. I know I keep changing the camera because I can't see the signs very well with the camera like that. Right, no yet. When it says Ford Island, that's where we're going. So this is why I'm going to go to Ford Island. I want to check this place out. I've been there, but I want to see what's good around there. There's nothing, there's hardly anything around there. So we're going to take a look at that and have a look at Ford Island. And hopefully I might make a video of heading back to my house. So this is why we're gonna go for this. What he's doing? Swerving over the lane. Learn to drive. Alright, gonna keep the camera like this then. Slow down. Aha, here's a sign coming up. Take a look, slow down. Some cars look to go fast, but you might need to slow down because you miss your sign or your... No yet. Straight on. Here's another sign coming up that tells you. Wonder where that way goes. Aha, here, there's Ford Island on the... I think, fourth one down. Alright, fourth one down, Ford Island. 2 miles. 2 miles to Ford Island. One more. Ford Island. Left or that way to go this way. I think you go this way. No, Ford Island must be the other way. A sign should come up. They should put signs up here as well. Well, what way is this? Low Ford Island is up here somewhere. Well, there's the highway. I think we're going the right way because I saw a bit of highway when I was heading towards Ford Island and I arrived at Ford Island. So basically, this could be the right way. I don't know if this is the way to Ford Island or not. We'll just be sure we head this way. Well, maybe we're heading the wrong way. Can I always turn back? We're heading the right way. Hang on. I am confused. I think this could be that. No. Alright, we are confused because I don't know which way how we can get to that island. I'm going to try our best to get there. So I think we need to go back the way. And try another route. I know it's around the water, but where? Right, I've got an idea. I'm going to go back the way we came from. Because I think if we go the other way, if we go back the way we came from, I think going that bridge where that highway is, under the highway, we could get there. Or we could go that way. Right, that's a good idea. So we got a bit lost. But not too bad. Wait a minute, was that the right way there? No, it's down here. Alright, turn right. Keep going the way we came from, if I remember. So we got a bit lost. It's because I don't know how the heck I found that island. So we got a bit lost on the way. So we're going to go back the way we came from. If you go back the way we came from, we might end up to that bridge again. Okay, this is the way we came from. that's the first time I got lost in this game. First time I got lost. Right, I think we're coming up to the bit now. I think this bit is coming up near the junction bit. You know that big bridge we saw? Like, this must be it coming up, the bridge. You know the bridge across over, the one I just went over from it back in the video? I think this is it here. Yeah, this is it. When you take right, when you go right. I think you only go this way. Here it is. Should have crossed that bridge. Alright, that's us arrived on Ford Island. Do apologise for not, you know, coming here at the right time. I should have arrived here. But we're here anyway. We arrived at Ford Island. Here we are at Ford Island. Do apologise for the loss there. I couldn't remember which way I was going, but now we found it. I'll load it that way. Alright, we're here, so I do apologise for not getting us here, you know, already, because we got a bit lost on the way, so we're here. But at least we have arrived at Ford Island, which is a wee bit difficult to find, but if you can see on the sign, we're heading towards on the motorway, that's where we arrived at Ford Island, and we're back to where we came from, and we're going to stop it here, and I think the next video will be heading back to the house. So thanks for watching, give me a comment, subscribe, like and rate, and I'll see you guys later.